I could get drunk and run around Nashville naked. But I won't because I want to set a good example for my fans. I think they deserve to have a role model,